Good morning, guys. It's me, Jetta from Jetta's World. And if you're wondering why I'm talking so quiet, it's because, as you can see by the title of this video, I am doing a morning routine with Peyton, Parker, Adri, Ombre. Yeah, just those four. So all of my younger dolls. Oh yeah, Ombre is part of the younger dolls now. Yes, she is six, but I felt like she's more friends with people on the little kid side, so it'd be kind of weird for her to be with all the other six-year-olds because they all hate her. But so yeah, she's over there now and everybody else is still sleeping because I put all the little kids to bed yesterday, except for Aiden and Caleb woke up already and Caleb is already dressed. So yeah, let's get started. So none of them are awake yet, so I'm just gonna wake them up. Adri likes to sleep. Peyton's normally first. Peyton, wake up. I'm awake. Ack. Here. Let's put you right there with your bunny. Parker. Here, you know what? I'll just let them wake up on their own. Good morning, Mom. Good morning, Parker. I said that I'd let you guys wake up on your own, and then, like, not even 15 seconds later, you're already awake. Your bangs are not a mess this morning. Normally, her bangs are a disaster. Right here. I don't know what happened. Right here and here. She looks so cute, though. Ombre, oh, you're already awaking. Yeah. Are you tired?
Yeah.
Do you like a new bed?
Yeah.
What are we doing that we have to wake up so early? Early? Yeah, what are we doing? Parker, it's almost 10:30.
It is?
Yeah. Geez. Yeah. So, let's wake up Adri. Mom, I want to wake her up. Why not? She hates when people wake her up. She does. Oh, hey, Adri. Good morning.
Did you wake me up?
No, I didn't wake you up. I was going to.
Okay, good. Because I hate when people wake me up.
Told you, Parker. Well, Adri, we're going to make your bed real fast because the older girls already made their bed.
We're all the same age except for Envoy 6. Me, Parker, and Peyton are all 5.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna make your bed. And then do you guys wanna like play and then I can make you guys some breakfast?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, where's your cat? We got your cat. We got your squishmallow. We got your decorative pillow. She used to sleep in this bed, but I wanted to have all like my 5-year-olds over here, so we have Peyton, Parker, Ombre, Adri, Noelle's up here, and we got Rovaline down here. She's still sleeping. Do you guys all want to play?
Yeah.
Okay, Adri, your bangs are a little bit messy, so what do you guys want for breakfast?
I don't really know.
Yeah, I don't either. Okay, well, we can go get some toys and you guys can go play.
Alrighty, that's fine.
You look so cute. No, like, actually, I might have... Okay, so I know that you guys know this. I already have posted on one of my posts. Please go follow me on Pinterest. It's still just Jetta's World. And my icon is Adri with her passy in a beanie boo. I might make it with, like, Parker and Adri or, like, all four of them or something. Because these are to my two magical mixers. Use my 2 sentence max. I don't have the African American version of any of them. I do have like, sorry, I know I'm like going on and on, but I have a brunette, banana Bailey, and a blonde, banana Bailey, blonde, brunette. I have an African American and a blonde snacking Lily. I have brunette and blonde snacking Luke. I have blonde and brunette. I don't have African American of any of them, except for Lily, but yeah. Okay, guys, so I'm gonna go get the toys and you guys can play?
That's fine. Yeah, it's okay.
Okay, and then I'll go make you some breakfast. So, let's go get the toys. So, there's some, these are like the baby toys. There's like sets of baby toys in here because I don't have a lot. So. And the baby toys didn't fit in here. So, I'm gonna put that in here. I know it's not a baby toy, but it's just fit in here, so we're gonna go give them some toys. Well, this doesn't go in there. Okay, hang on, guys. Oh, yeah, just to let you know, guys, now this is like a play table.
Okay, guys, now I have the toy box. What are you guys going to play? I don't know yet. Okay, well, I have some drawing stuff, the play iPad, a stethoscope. We got some LOLs. We got a little My Little Pony. We got some dolls with some baby bottles. Do you guys want to play with the dolls?
No, we always do that.
Yeah. What do you want to play?
I mean, I don't mind playing with the dolls.
Yeah, me too.
I don't really want to. Yeah, don't I? Okay, well, how about in the game we will have Adri. This one's her favorite. And then Ombre beat these two dolls with... What bottles do you guys want for them?
I want that red one.
This red one?
Yeah.
And I want the gold one. I know you always want the gold one. And then what do you guys want to play with? I kind of want to play with the Rainbow Dash. Okay. Peyton, what about you?
The orange LOL doll.
This one?
Yeah.
Do you want a bottle for it?
Sure.
This is the one that she came with? Okay. Okay, now I feel left out. I guess I'll be the boy LOL doll.
Ew, no.
Maybe it can be the boyfriend.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, gosh. And this is his bottle. And you guys can keep playing with any of the other toys. I'm just going to go make you breakfast. What do you guys want?
I kind of want, like, some fruit. I don't really know.
Yeah, I don't know either. You guys have diapers on, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, I'll go make you guys some breakfast, and then we'll go feed it to you guys.
Yeah.
Sure.
Okay.
Okay.
So, for Adri and Parker, they normally don't eat, like, actual breakfast. So, I think we're going to have some fruit. Just, like, molds. Got two bowls. We got a fruit mold. Got another fruit mold. So we got two fruit molds. Or I'm gonna ask them if they want these. Like two bears. So hang on. Parker, Adrian, do you guys want Cheerios?
No, I want fruit. I want Cheerios.
Okay, so Parker wants. Okay, so we will make. Wait, hang on. So we need this for Adri, these two for Parker. Oh, so I'm gonna make their food and yeah. Okay, also sorry I look like a disaster. I just woke up too. Hang on. Okay, sorry about that. So we're gonna first, there we go. We're gonna first start with Adri's Cheerios. We'll put her bowl over here. Got the mold. Actually, we'll put the bowl over there. Then, okay. So, yeah, we are getting the Play-Doh. Like the food stuff out. Sorry, like my phone or whatever is like tilting. I'm not trying to make it tilt. Got a little spoon. And then put it on the Cheerio mold. And then we'll press down hard. It's like a book shape and it comes with the little snacks. So I don't want to like. Okay, so Adri has her Cheerios. So, yeah. I'm probably going to make... Sorry, this part is just, like, really long. It's because I wanted to show you guys what I do for the food. But, yeah, I'm going to finish making... Oopsies, I dropped a thing. So, I'm going to finish making Adri's Oreos. Or Cheerios, and then I'll go on to Parker's fruit snacks, and we'll go on to Peyton and Ombre. So yeah, I will be right back. Okay, so we have Adri's cereal with her spoon, and now we're going on to Parker. So we have two colors, but I think we're only gonna do the this one. purple. Because, yeah, I don't know, just purple works better than that pink one. So, yeah. Sorry, like, I'm, like, kind of running out of things to talk about. And you guys are probably like, oh, my gosh, why is she even videoing this? This is so boring. And this video is going to be, like, a million years long. Yes, if you guys know me, this video is most likely going to be a million years long. So, you know what I'm just going to do? I'm going to do a time lapse. Okay, and now I also have Parker's spoon and her food. So I'm going to go give these to Parker and Adri while I'm making. Actually, I'm going to just leave these on the little tray that I have so they can all eat together. So I can make Peyton and Ombre's breakfast. So I have some food packets. I have ice cream one and a strawberry one that I haven't used. So I might give them strawberry. Or I'm going to give them some yogurt. I think I want to do yogurt today because I know they love yogurt. And, oh, wait, I'm going to need one of, not like the actual packets, but I made doll drink packet things with, like, these. I'm going to need a red one. We got a fruit punch one, orange, grape. Normally, the ones that taste best they like are the red. Like, the red one or the green one the best. Like, Christmas yogurt. So, okay, so we got a fruit punch cherry yogurt that I have. Remove that right here. So we got the thing. We got our Forever Red lotion. And we have some water. And they are most likely going to actually eat this. So we'll need a spoon or two for them to use. I will go and get some bowls, but first before I go get the bowls, I have the spoons that they're going to eat with. And I have this. They're also going to probably have like a drink or whatever. So I'll make their drink in a moment. But first, we have our you need like that much to make yogurt. Then, oh my gosh, it smells so good right now. And then just need some water to moist it down. Then, because you can't have it too chunky, especially with the magical mixer dolls. Peyton cannot swallow food for her life. So, hey! I heard that! Sorry, but she can't though. And look. No, darn it. Oh my gosh, rip. Not the actual paper towel though. I'm just gonna have to draw a new one. Okay, there we go. Okay, then I'm gonna go throw this away to mix this now. And this I'm gonna put on a time lapse. Okay, it's about done. See, it's not, like, super watery. That's how you, like, make a yogurt type of thing. And, whoa, I'm going to have to go wash this. I'm going to go get a bowl. I will be right back. It's literally, like, the bowls are over here. Okay, so I'm just getting one big bowl to share. Because if I give them two smaller bowls, they... I don't know, but like Peyton is most likely gonna eat more, or I mean less, than Ombre, so we'll just get one big bowl. And we will dump this in, oh geez, that's the paper towel. Hold on. This is like absolutely disgusting. I had to put that in the trash. There's the yogurt. There's actually not a lot. Oh, whoa. So we're going to take this and just... I'm just going to keep going like this. It's okay, we got one. Two spoons. I am going, before, I'm not going to record this, but I'm going to go wash out this. And then we'll start making their drinks. So I'll be right back. Okay, so I cleaned this. I know part of this is like making their, literally most of this is like making their food. And I'm sorry about that. But, oh yeah, this isn't, wait. I thought this was going to be runnier. Okay, or harder. So... I'm not gonna make a drink. Whoa, that was a whiff of awfulness. So we have, we'll just have Parker's and Adri's drink. So boom, we already have them ready. And put those right here. But then, Ombre and Peyton, I'm just gonna give them water because I don't wanna give them a million. Like, yeah, you understand. Okay, so we got Ombre's drink. More. And then we have Peyton's water bottle. The green one that Peyton comes with is extremely crusty right now. So we're using the one that McKenna came with. Jeez. That scared me. So yeah, let's go give them their food. Okay, girls, so I have your food. You and Ombre, Peyton and Ombre, will have yogurt. I made you Cheerios and you some little fruit stuff. Okay, great. Thank you. That's awesome. Okay, so let's put the toys away right now. And we are going to have... We'll have Ombre and Peyton stay here, and we'll go feed you two first. Okay, so let's go to the bathroom. Okay, so now that you guys have your food, we're just going to, like, not like, just gonna go, like, hang on, we're just gonna do, like, one or two at a time. So I'm gonna do, hang on. I'm gonna feed them, like, this. So we're gonna do oh that's too big of a piece. Oh, just eat it, Parker. We're gonna have to have you guys lean back. I knew this. We normally have them lean back on the bathtub while they eat, even if they're Play-Doh dolls. Because it makes it easier. So we're just gonna do Parker first. Bo, there's another. You're gonna be done fast, Parker. I know. There we go. Sorry, I know you guys are just being like, I know for a fact that you guys are watching and being like, oh my gosh. Why is she taking forever to just feed her dolls and then get them dressed? Well, one, it's because there's four of them. Two, it takes time to make food. Three, I do know of people who like watching videos like this. And four, because I like making videos. So to the haters, I know you probably aren't watching this, but to the haters, stop hating because you can just leave. You don't have to make fun of me to ruin it. Making fun of people does not always make life easier. Especially if you're my friend. But, yeah. So I know some of my friends who pretend to, like, make fun of me and stuff, which is not always hilarious. So Parker, yeah, like, look at how much Parker has left. And she had, like, an entire plate of fruit. So. Okay. I'll give you some of your water, so drink it up. Oh, you're already empty with that too. Jeez, Parker, you ate fast. So we're gonna move you off. so people can see Adri. So Adri actually has her butt piece is broken. So she's just going to go right into her pants. And I'm not going to use a spoon or whatever.
Use a spoon.
Use a spoon? Okay. I can use a spoon. Here. I remember once I fed Lily, and I actually gave her water while I was feeding her Play-Doh, and Play-Doh got stuck inside of her. That's the first time I ever fed Lily, though, so don't judge me. That was my first time feeding Lily. Dang it, I was like 6. Sorry about that, that was Jonah. So, yeah, but we're just gonna continue feeding Adrian. She's almost done. Let's give you some water. There's nothing in either of the cups. It's just because they're Play-Doh dolls. So. Okay. And now eat that. Oh my gosh. Peyton and Ombre's yogurt smells delicious right now. And I kind of want it. Snatch it up myself. Oh, dang it. She has some Play-Doh inside of her. That's what you do if there's ever Play-Doh stuck. Breathe into their mouth as hard as you can. And we won't use the spoon anymore. Okay, Adri, 2 more. You've got this. Parker ate really well. You can eat really good. Oh my gosh. Okay. These two are done. I'm going to go change them because, yeah. And then we'll start feeding. Oh my god, that took me 4 minutes just to feed them. Dang it. Sorry, I know that it's tilted up. I'm putting their food stuff away. Okay, so I'm not gonna record me changing them because that's just one, that's invasion of their privacy. And yes, they're dolls. And 2, it would take me, oh my baloney. What the? Yeah, so I will be back after I'm done changing them. 1 down, 1 to go. Honestly, in my opinion, all Play-Doh dolls need to have like that and like this. But then also, you can't feed them. You can only feed them Play-Doh because of those 2 things. But it's okay because I don't want to ruin Parker and Adri. They're 2 of my favorite dolls. My like favorite dolls are Adele, Parker. I do love Ombre. I like Skylar and Rebecca. Becca, sorry. Allie, I love Allie. I like all my dolls a lot. There are some that I don't like as much as others, but I still do like them. Like, I'm not a huge fan of Sophie and Noelle, but I still love them. They're my children. So, hey, let's see. Oopsies. And with that, now it is time to go feed the other 2 girlies. So, I will be back once it's time to feed them. Okay, oh my god, Parker and Adrian just spilled the entire toy bin. So, I have their 2 drinks, and I have them, because of what they're eating, I'm like wrapping them in towels in the bib. You guys ready for your yogurt?
Yeah.
So, I'm going to record, actually, this is Ombre's first ever feeding. She's never been fed before out of anything. So this is Ombre's. Geez, how long is this title gonna be? It's gonna be like vlog number 2, Parker, Peyton, Adrian, Ombre's morning routine, Ombre's first feeding. Jeez, this is gonna be hard. Like, see, this is like a good consistency where it like can run down their throat.
Also, these people are way more interesting to watch being fed than. Parker and Adri. So now Peyton's turn. Well, Peyton. Okay, every time I've fed Peyton a food packet, she's never eaten it all the way. Ever. I've always had to give it to Lily after. Or, like, Caleb. But this, I think, is a good food to feed your Mix My Medicine dolls. Magical Mixer! Oh my gosh. I keep getting the Magical Mixer and Mix My Medicine dolls confused, and I hate that. But, yeah, I'll come back in a minute to continue feeding them. It's just, I don't want to, like, keep you guys, like, waiting. Or I can just do a time-lapse. Time-lapse number 3 takes the win. Okay, I'm just gonna continue feeding them off camera because I've just been showing you a time lapse of them being fed, unless, like, they're almost done. Not really, so. Peyton's taking the biggest bites ever, which I'm really happy about because she doesn't like to eat. So, gonna give you some water. Give Peyton some water. Oh, she's like actually like swallowing. So, it's like. Now you guys can see why I put the towels. Oh my God, wait, I was recording myself. I didn't know I was recording myself, but I totally thought that I was like recording them after. She had a bath yesterday. She's never had a bath. But I don't want to take her hair out and I don't want to get her hair wet. So I don't know if I'm going to get them a bath. I'm probably just going to run water down their throats to like clean everything out. But yeah, like there's like still quite a bit left. So, but I think they actually really like this. If lotion or edible, I would be chugging lotion all day. Like lotion has like, especially that red one, I love that red one. So I'll let Peyton chew, or not chew, but like swallow. Oh geez, Omri's falling. Okay, oh geez, there's a spot. Oh well, we'll let them swallow. I'll be back in a minute. First, I'm gonna scoop this up. There we go. I don't know if I'm gonna give them a bath or not. We will see. I most likely will, but not in this video. This video is already really long. So I'm going to go and rinse this out. There is still a small bit left, but I think they're done. Then I am probably going to go give them a bath. I will not. I don't know. I think I'm just going to, like, go into the sink in the laundry room and, like, rinse water down their hair because I don't want to get their hair or anything wet. But their diapers, I'm assumed, are filled. So, I'm going to go rinse this out. Let's just give them one more swig of water. That. Oh, goes down. Ombre's like stuck. I don't know. Look, I don't want to like. Okay, well, she'll swallow it. But so I will be back in a couple of minutes. Now I'm going to clean this up. Okay, so we have the girls and we're going to clean them off in the sink. Comment down below if you think they should be twins, Ombre and Peyton. They don't look alike, but I don't know. I'm going to rinse their throats. I'll be back. Okay, so I got them out of the place. Her hair is ended up getting wet, but we're gonna like just dry Peyton off real fast. We're still in my laundry room, and luckily it's carpeted, so I can just set them. I mean, it's like this right here. It's just a piece of carpet on top of concrete. See, like, right over there, just to, like, keep it from hurting. So, I'm gonna draw Peyton and Ombre. Ombre's good. She just needs to be dried. And then we're gonna go back to the other two girls and we're gonna dry off. Well, and we're gonna go get them all dressed and then we'll do their hairs. And then we'll be done with the video, with this like half an hour long video, yay. Okay, so now that these two have their diapers on, we are going to get you all dressed. The only one I said to fix their hair are these two, because I love her hair and I love her hair. Her hair I do love right now, should I have to fix this part. And her hair is dry, so I don't really need to do her. I just have to fix that part of her hair. So girls, while I'm gonna pick out your outfits, you guys better have this cleaned up before I come back.
No. Mom, do we have to? I don't want to. I don't either, we just got back. Yeah, I want to play.
No, guys, I'm gonna pick out your outfits, better be clean when I get back. Understand? But no buts, Parker. Understand? Yes, ma'am. So I got a ton of outfits in here, and I think we are going to have either Parker or Adrian wear that dress. Well, somebody. Okay, so we have a couple of dresses over here right now. Got four-ish. Got a fifth one. These two are really cute. I like the outfits that dolls come with. They're so pretty. Not all of them, but a lot of them are so pretty. Or like really adorable or something. And we have this one that we could wear. So I think we are going to have Parker wear this pineapple dress. Adri wear this. Ombre wear this. And Peyton wear this. Okay, I think. And we're going to go give them to them. And I said their toys better be cleaned up. Or, they better be cleaned up. So I'm going to go give it to them. Okay, so let's get their outfits. Okay, girls. Wow. This is nice. TikTok sound. So, the outfit I've picked out for you. This one's going to Parker, Adri, Ombre, and Peyton. So we're gonna get Peyton ready first. So I have an idea. Okay. Wow, that was actually cute. So this is Peyton's dress. Now we have Adri. And then we'll just have okay. So we have Adri in her dress. Ombre's turn. We're just gonna go like this. Wow, I picked out some good outfits for you guys. Last but not least, the infamous Australian Parker. Just gonna drop it on her head. Okay. Oh my gosh, you guys all look so pretty. So do you guys wanna just keep playing? Or actually, I'm gonna fix it. Well, actually, you know what? I'll fix Ombre's hair later. So, yeah. Well, guys, thanks for watching. Make sure to click like and subscribe. And don't miss another episode of Jedi's World.
Hey.
Jedi's World.
Hey.
Jedi's World. Jedi's World. Jedi's World.
Hey.
Bye, guys.